Welcome, 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 folks, to the Mastermind Show. This is Mastermind speaking, a.k.a. Elijah the Great. Wait a minute, did I get that right? Hold on a minute. Alright, folks, as you can see, there's a lot of light in my room today. The sun is really bright and it's hot. I reckon you can see me a little bit. That's okay, folks. We're in light mode today, I tell you what. Speaking of light mode, got a special treat for you today. Even though I've already filmed your three videos for today, these videos here you're going to see tomorrow, which will be Monday. So this is going to be one of Monday's videos. Possibly the first video. And I'm in Wizard 101. Hey, the good thing about this, you can't see if my teeth fall out. Alright, folks. I know everybody's probably wondering, why is there... one of those things right there, you know, one of those orange things at the bottom of my screen. You'll see in just a few minutes. Oh, my finger still hurts. Good gracious. I had to play real lightly here, folks. Trying to rest my finger all I can, you know. And in Wizard 101, you don't have to really push that many keys. You can use your clicker. You can even walk with your clicker, see? Just hold the button down, the clicker one button, and you can run a little bit there. Alright, folks, today I got a special treat for you. I'm going to show you why. Alright, it's going to be Hero Time with Mastermind. I'm going to show you why they call me Elijah the Great. So let's go ahead and get some music in here. This is going to be my version of a montage. Let's see here. We got Bonnie Taylor holding out for a hero. All right, here we go. All right. Let me get my gear on. Yeah. I'm gonna show you what it's like to be Elijah the Great. We're gonna save somebody today, I tell you what. Tell you what, we're going into the bank. I'm gonna go get my favorite pet, folks. That's right, we're going for Otis. King Otis. I'm holding on for a hero. take me a little time to load. People with. Alright. Alright, here we go, folks. We're going to do this one more time. We're ready now. We're ready, spaghetti, I tell you what. Here we go, folks. We're headed to what I call the church. Right through the commons we go. And they'll tell them what we're gonna see. This is what it's like to be mastermind, Elijah the Great. The hero's coming, I tell you what. Church. I'm going to help him anyway. That's what we do.
I'm holding on to a hero till the end of the night.
is on. This is a. This is a smaller area. That's okay. Nice that they wanted to help us. All right, folks, let's go ahead and we're not done yet. There's got to be somebody that wants some help. Let's try something a little harder. Come on, load. We gotta wait a little while. All right, well, let's see here. Digby Greenleaf, alright. Waiting on the port here. Going to Twin Giants, alright. I should have got my Storm Wizard for this. Hey, we got a smile. We like that. I tell you what, we like to see a smile. We'll jump right on in the battle. Woo! Oh, wait a minute. I gotta get me up.
I'm holding on for the hero.
actually be three videos, folks. We're going to help this guy try to finish Azteca. Finish Azteca. Might be a long battle, folks. Tell you what, right after this battle, we'll conclude that one and start our second video. See where we go then. Critical. there. That'll do it for this video, folks. I want everybody to go ahead and have some very blessed day or a very blessed night. And I'll see you in the next video.